This North Carolina house collapsed right into the ocean. Cape Hatteras National Seashore says this is the second time this has happened recently. Both were unoccupied since authorities warned people in the area they were closing the beaches because of inclement weather.